What's the difference between what high performers are doing and what low performers are doing?
High performing firms are spending much more time on thought leadership, sharing their knowledge, blogging. The low performers, that is much lower on the list and something they really need to pay attention to.